Disagree. Disagree. What? You have the opportunity to time travel, you go back and you kill Hitler. You don't ban it, you use it, and you kill Hitler.
But...
Laser Corn 4 killing Hitler.
Yeah,
but... Anyone who disagrees with me, throw Hitler. Greetings, gamers. Welcome to another Laser Corn channel video. Today with us, we have Jovenshire, Amy, and Zach. Say hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
How you guys been? Good to see you. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Zach, Piper RPG, how are things going?
Great. Great.
Yeah. Amy, how have things been going for you?
Great. Great. Yeah. Not so excited. This is my day off and I'm here.
What?
Doing things for you.
Hanging with your friends! Hanging with your friends.
I made you film with me the other day, so I have to come.
I don't care how you're doing.
Yeah.
I see you all the time.
It's a train system.
Why are you always around?
I don't know. Let me go home. I want to sleep.
I dropped the card. Okay, today we're playing I Dissent. And basically, it's a judging game.
Dissent.
Thank you for the visual. You get to judge not people, but ideas. So, we have an example card here. This one might actually get played, so I'm not gonna use this. A hot dog is a sandwich. So if I were a judge, I'd be like, okay, court is in session, a hot dog is a sandwich. You have this amount of time to make your argument. People will discuss it. You don't have to pick one side or the other.
I mean, you
pick
should, because it is
but
a sandwich.
You can pick whatever side you want. Yeah, he says it's a sandwich. I would say, no, it's not a sandwich. No one ever says, I'm going out for a sandwich, and then gets a hot dog. That's never happened in the history of ever. And then after the time runs out, the arguments have been made, you would take your either your agree card or your disagree card, and you would put it face down with one of your voting cards. And the votes count for different amounts. So not all votes are equal, just like in the United States. If you live in a state like California, your vote doesn't matter. That would be like a one vote. And then if you live in like Montana, your vote matters a lot more.
Yeah.
And it's like three votes, yeah.
I hear Montana's beautiful.
Yeah, it's nice, and your vote counts more. So let's say I'm like, I don't think people were swayed on my argument, so I'm gonna put down my three vote card so I can win this. And then you flip them all over.
You ran out of time. You can't explain the rules anymore. You're out of time.
You flip them all over, you add up the votes, the winning side. If the disagrees had more votes, then everyone who is on the disagree side wins. And then the losers just discard their cards, they get 0 points. Unless you played the dissent card. And the dissent card wins if you are on the side with the least votes. So you'll see how that works as we
Zach,
play.
Have you played this game before?
Yes, I have.
Can you explain the rules now better?
No, actually, that's about perfect.
Oh!
Wow, I did a perfect job, and I'll cut that part out.
I'll also let you know I aim to win, so.
Oh.
Ooh,
so even if he did them wrong, I wouldn't tell
you. You wouldn't tell me.
All right.
We really
order! Order! Court is in session. That'll be a more impressive sound effect in post.
I hope he uses rubber duckies.
Yeah. The first topic that this court will hear. The first case!
Can I say thank you for creating an accurate representation of the courts in America right now? That's...
Yeah, this is more organized. And
three out-of-touch
more
white
fair.
Parents and one woman
yeah.
of color.
This is true.
Decide all of the future of this country.
Is Amy
right.
our AOC?
She's not on the courts.
Oh
you don't understand.
Do you know right. how the Supreme Court works?
No! I'm a white guy who grew up in California.
Alright, the first topic up for debate. Dinosaurs! Are cooler than dragons. Agree or disagree?
100%
agree. Session.
Wait,
yes,
aren't
agree.
They the same thing?
They're not the same thing. They are very different. How dare you bring that slander into this courtroom? Dinosaurs, far cooler because they're real. Actual
were
beasts that
real.
Walked
were.
The earth.
Well, chicken.
Being dead does not disqualify you from
dinosaurs
being real.
Dinosaurs turned into chickens. Chickens aren't cool. Dragons
ostriches
turned into legends.
Okay,
Ostriches are the scariest beasts in the world.
In your little nerd brain, they became legends. They're not real.
They are legends amongst heroes, sir.
This is a dumb debate. It can be boiled down to one question. Can dinosaurs breathe fire? No? Okay, then they're not cooler than dragons.
You haven't caught one. How do you know?
What? Because I know. I saw Jurassic Park.
Can dragons breathe fire?
Yes.
Show me.
Some do, some breathe ice.
There's ice dragons, fire dragons. Are there ice dinosaurs?
Yeah.
Oh, you're
they're
speechless.
Called saber-toothed
they're
tigers.
You're speechless. Huh?
Amy,
actually,
do you have a dog in this
so.
Fight?
They're the same.
Right. Oh! We're out of time. You must play a agree or disagree card along with a vote card.
My childhood wallpaper would so agree with this topic.
Yeah, so would mine. But guess what? The Velociraptor didn't have giant wings and could breathe fire.
Very true.
Jurassic Park would have been so much faster.
You're just making that up, though. Just, dragons are just make-believe.
We don't know that.
All right, on the count of three, everyone flip your cards. One, two, three!
I disagree.
I disagree, disagree.
I agree, and I dissent.
No! Wow, he did the dissent card on the very first...
I dissent!
Try. You knew everyone would vote against you, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, I should have known you were going to do it
wrong.
I should have lied. Wow. Okay, so what happens when you play the dissent card is everyone on the side with more votes loses... and has to discard their vote cards. He gets to keep his I dissent card, and that I dissent card
can we mark the
counts
score
for
now?
6 points.
Because this is the only time I'm probably going to be leading like this.
It'll 100%. pop up
six
on screen.
Zero to zero.
You are winning. You are currently winning, but there's rounds to go.
Okay,
yeah.
See, I'm starting to see the meta of this. All right. Yeah. I can't just breathe hot logic on all of you and expect to win.
Hot logic, they're not real.
I pass.
The question is not are they cool or are they alive, it's are they cooler.
Dragons are real also.
I also kind of disagree with that, but I just wanted to argue with Zach. I think that's super cooler too.
Oh, wow.
I
should have I'm gonna like play you like a fiddle.
Yeah.
Hey everyone, today's video is brought to you by Skillshare. Skillshare is the online learning platform with thousands of classes on anything from video editing to Photoshop to 3D model creation. It's amazing. I've been taking Helen Bradley's course on how to use the Puppet Warp tool in Photoshop, and I've had Photoshop for years, used it for years, and never understood how to use that tool. So very thankful that the class cleared that up for me. As you can see here, I could warp my arm in unnatural ways and move my head around. It's a fun little tool. You can use it to make kind of surreal and creepy stuff. That's just one thing I learned on there. But like I said, there's thousands of classes. You can get support from fellow creatives. They even have live classes and it's all ad free. And if you're one of the first 1,000 people to click on the link in my description, you're going to get 1 month for free. And now back into the video.
Okay, the Hatchet of Justice passes over to Amy. Amy, you get to draw the next card. If you really don't like it, I'll let you discard. But you know. That's if you think the topic's really bad.
Okay.
But draw a topic card. You are the Chief Justice.
Yes.
You want to read it before you put it on the file.
The Beatles are overrated. I don't want to do that one.
Okay.
It's still okay to wear cargo shorts. Oh.
I'm not wearing them today.
You're not wearing cargo shorts today, but is it okay?
Yes, cargo shorts, much like jorts, are perfectly fine to wear.
Well, if you're gonna
They allow you to carry extra things. You know, you might have some bubblicious gum.
They are the perfect date wear because, you know, sometimes your lady doesn't want to carry a purse.
I don't agree with your argument, per se, but I do agree that it's okay to wear cargo shorts. Who is this law by... Who decides what you can and can't wear in a society?
Tyra Banks. I agree. Tyra Banks.
Yeah. There is a Chief Justice of fashion.
Okay.
And what is your...
Tyra Banks.
She is.
What is your feeling on cargo shorts, Chief Justice?
My feeling on cargo shorts is, to Zach's point, it's okay to wear whatever you want. However, do not wear cargo shorts on a date.
But, okay, not like your first date, but like, you know, the 10th date, where she's like, I don't want
to
carry, like, my ID.
You didn't get to the 10th date.
No, I married my wife way before that, so she's
And we're out of time! Okay. It's time to play your cards.
Okay.
All right. It said play, not drop. Sorry. Play the cards, not drop them.
I dropped it. All right. It was hot.
Okay.
Is this a game where you internally I agree, but externally I disagree for the sake of beating you all?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
That's what we call playing a Zach.
Cool.
Okay.
Cool.
On the count of three, flip your cards. One, two, three. I disagree.
I also disagree.
Oh, no.
And I knew you were going to play
that card.
I played
my dissent card.
So
what?
Three
wow, you metagamed me very hard. What did you play?
I played agree for one.
What?
So what does that mean?
It means that Lasercorn loses his dissent card.
I lose my dissent card. Wow, you guys suck.
I told you I was going to play you
like a fiddle.
I'm getting metagamed.
The devil came down to Georgia Zach showed up.
So the winning side is...
Don't cut it out.
Yeah, I got you. Wait, so the winning side is agree?
Yeah.
Wow. And so you get 3 points.
No, wait, the winning side is disagree.
Oh, disagree.
But so you only points. Get to use the dissent card if it's the losing vote.
I know. Oh, wait, so why, I lose my card. So you agree? You get no points.
Wait,
yeah, you
because agree lost.
My agree point.
Wait, so we all lost and you won.
Everybody
with
me.
Why did you win?
Because I knew he was going to dissent, so I
put three
votes
on. Oh, you had the higher number.
Yeah.
Oh, and we both did ones.
Because you were so sure that it was going to win.
I don't want to play more board games with Zach.
Yeah, Zach's...
Okay, hold on.
This is all he does.
All right, I have to reset my brain here.
The gavel passes, the hatchet of justice passes to Zach.
Order!
You hit it the wrong way.
You know, what you
it yours makes the most sense.
Use your imagination.
Okay.
Cool. Argument: fake Christmas trees are better than real ones.
It's true, because I'm lazy and I don't like to clean.
I completely agree with you. Anyone who's had to have a real Christmas tree would understand that fake ones are far superior.
Yeah,
far superior.
Even outside of the cleaning aspect of it, it's just something we should move towards. It's better for nature. You aren't buying a tree every year and then throwing it away. Like, I have a fake tree. I've now had it for like 6 years and I'll have it for another 10 years, I think.
I do miss real trees because that's what we had growing up and the smell. So I enjoyed real trees. I think they were better.
So which one are you going to disagree?
What?
What?
No.
Well, he's lost a deceit and he's lost a deceit. You only get one deceit.
Yeah.
Dissent.
He got his.
It's not deceit.
Oh, that's right.
It's not deceit.
But you have deceited me many times this game.
That's not how this court works.
This is kangaroo court, sir.
Plus, the whole going and picking out a tree.
All right, order, order. Whatever you have to say is not important.
Wow, that was mean. I still have time left. There was time.
I'll allow you 10 seconds. Finish your argument.
Yielded 10 seconds to me.
Going. Okay.
His 10 seconds have been yielded to me, where I would like to discuss the idea of Zach's shirt and how silly it looks.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Who are you,
Target? This is a bargain bin Target. Thank you.
All right.
For that, it's good thing. Okay. The Supreme Court is hard.
1, 2, 3, flip. I agree.
Wow.
We all agree. Wait, no one gets any points.
Yeah.
If we're all on the same side, I think no one gets any points.
Okay.
What?
Oh no. That's if there's a tie vote.
So we win.
Yeah, everybody gets points.
I won 1 point. No, I won 3 points.
It's gonna be tough.
I don't know if I like this one.
Okay, you can pick a different one.
But this is no. This is definitely the audience for this.
Ooh.
Playing video games is a sport. I will start this off by saying I disagree. I think that it is very difficult, and esports is a thing, but one of the biggest parts of a sport...
How did you just refer to that, though?
Esports.
I was just checking.
Well, you know, I think there's a sport, and then there's an esport. It's like a check-in, an e-check. Not the same thing. Email, letter in the mail, different things.
Both centers of information.
Like, football, half of the sport is being able to just keep getting back on the field and keep on going. It takes a lot of tenacity, it takes a lot of...
Just because you're bad at first-person shooters doesn't mean you should discredit everything.
Yes, but I can play a first-person shooter for 10 hours.
You can.
Not well. And
not
yes,
well.
Someone can play it better, thus they should be in an e-sport.
Which is a sport.
An actual sport involves physical activity.
Okay, listen, it's a no from me. Come on, guys.
It's not a sport?
Let's be real.
But it's called esports.
Not all games are sports.
It requires
not all games, but some games. Even your answer right there says some games.
Not all games are sports.
Are sports.
Even golf has like a physical element to it that you have to.
It requires reflexes.
Reflexes. It's not a physical.
You physically move the mouse.
I know that I've gotten worse from the ages of 18 to now at first-person shooters. Which would mean that I am on decline, just like I would be in regular sports.
But have you blown out your ACL because you got tackled in Madden?
Why is that a requirement?
Well, that's what happens to every football player.
All right,
so you're saying
time.
Only football. All right,
oh, time's up. Time's up.
Time.
All right,
who's in charge of this court?
Three,
me.
Two,
wait,
yeah.
No one's voted.
Oh.
We haven't. But how did you already do that? So
I don't know. I just vote. I'm a quick voter.
Mm.
Oh, sorry. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, vote!
Zing, no.
I went disagree.
Did we all go
disagree?
Three.
All disagreed?
Wow. We all get points. I wasted a 3 though on that one.
So I sure did too.
So we all disagreed that.
Oh, you're gonna get so many comments on your YouTube now.
What? I only disagreed to throw a monkey wrench in things.
Yep.
I argued for it.
Yeah. Thank you for the single points.
Wild card. The next card is, aliens have visited our planet. Agree or disagree? Completely Partisan disagree. Session.
I disagree. I don't think aliens have ever visited our planet. I think all of us have real big mouths, and we love proving things, and it would have been proven without
a... A lot of stuff has come out about UFOs recently.
Unidentified flying objects.
Can move in ways more that our current technology cannot move.
More importantly, I think instead of looking at what's happening now, we should look at cultures of the past. Every single culture has some example that sounds very familiar.
Just because people are smarter than you hundreds of years ago does not mean...
It's interesting how they can come up with all those mathematical equations way over then, and we can't figure out how to do like robotic like servers.
Can.
I can't either. But like Prometheus, there is a
really we have made a particle collider
in every single culture.
A particle collider.
Uh-huh. Yeah,
we've made one.
Yeah,
and the alien,
who's to say
the alien
did
it first?
Not
yeah, they have
us.
They have a better one.
Yeah, Prometheus is a good example.
It collides even more particles.
So many different cultures say that someone has come down to Earth to give humans fire.
Right, because we don't like to admit that past generations of ourselves might have known things and been wise to things that you, as a common man, are too stupid to figure out.
Well, no, I don't think it should be based on me. I am, like, at, like, the 40 percentile of, like, intelligence, if anything, of people. Are we at?
Oh, we're out of time!
Oh, okay.
Time is up! Order! Put your vote cards down. Vote cards down?
No!
Put them down! Okay, on the count of three. One, two, three, flip!
I agree.
Hey, you think aliens have visited?
You're oh, so
totally.
Chaotic!
You guys are done. Dumb.
Dundum.
What did you do? One, two, three.
Tie. It's a
versus
tie.
Versus my three. It's a tie. No one gets any points.
Perfect.
Aha!
Do I get to keep my card?
No, you lose your card.
You lose a card on the side?
Yeah. Are there only ones and threes? No, there's a two.
There's twos.
Where's my twos? I don't have any twos.
You lost your two.
Oh, I did?
Yeah.
Cats are jerks.
Okay, how do we argue against this?
Yeah,
I mean,
cats
sure.
are jerks.
Yeah.
Maybe
like,
we should do a different card.
Can we just
does
all,
everyone
yeah,
agree?
I think we
all
agree.
Cats
are jerks.
Cats
are
jerks.
I like cats.
What?
You can like them, but they're real dicks.
I hate
oh,
cats,
that's
actually.
Another sandwich
I don't
card.
Like
keep
either.
Going, keep going.
College is overrated.
Okay, yeah. Wait, is this another one we're all in complete agreement on?
Well, I might need one of those. Stop taking my meta plays away, people.
Oh, are you? Is this active? Are you? Okay.
I'm waiting for the time to go.
Just
out
flip
so
it. Flip it
sure
now.
Okay, college is overrated. Court is in session.
As they explained in Accepted, but starring.
Oh my God! Really?
Yeah. Who was that? Justin Long's masterpiece of a film.
All Bartleby Gaines ever wanted was to be accepted.
College is not needed. Just furthering your education should be normalized.
Overrated completely. I'll be paying it off for the rest of my
oh,
life.
I thought
college
you were saying.
Is overpriced. Is it overrated? No, it's an experience. You go, you learn, you meet new
it's
people.
It's overrated because to imagine that it should cost me $200,000 to have a
that's
fucking master's degree.
That's overpriced. That's a different
overrated.
Argument.
We put too much value on it. It should not exist
oh.
at such a value. Overrated is since to the value that we place
that
on
true.
That college experience. Far too much.
No, if college were free, if it weren't overpriced, it would be fine.
80% of the people I work with do not have higher educational degrees.
Yeah, but they just work with you. They don't work, you know, for
that's
Sony
a very
or
that's a very good point.
Yeah.
That's a very good point.
Maybe that's why they ended up working with you.
Most of them are
burned! I got them!
You got it.
I was gonna say most of them are game developers though.
Time.
I know what I want.
Do you feel good about this?
I feel good, yeah. Very good. Alright. Ready?
Yeah.
Yes. Ready,
three,
set, go.
Two, one.
I have been swayed.
Oh crap.
I disagree. I disagree. We all disagree. We all get points.
Woo!
Points
pull
for everybody!
I thought you all were gonna say yes!
Oh, you lost yours.
Who lost their descent card?
She used her descent card.
Ah, suckers!
It's like you paid $200,000 for a master's degree that you'll never pay off. Mm.
Say goodbye to your dissent card. You
oh,
keep your disagree
I
card.
Keep that. Oh, that hurts. Okay.
I don't think it's overrated. I think it's just overpriced. College should be free. We
should have
elected Bernie.
Should have elected Bernie. Yeah.
Some people have opinions on this.
Okay.
You should shower when you wake up, not before bed.
Oh, okay.
I completely agree. You
I
should
agree.
Shower when you wake up. It's a great way to start the day. And, you know, you get sweaty at night, lots of times, especially if you sleep with a significant other or anyone else. It can get a little hot, sticky, sweaty.
Yeah, as a human with long hair, showering when you wake up is better for your hair. Showering before you go to bed with wet hair gives you a headache and it damages your hair, so don't do it.
I gotta disagree, because, I mean, I'm a night workout person, and you gotta shower after you work out, so the shower is best at night. And then you sleep. If you're getting sweaty when you're sleeping, you have the temperature in your house set too high. You sweat yourself up.
Yeah, not all of us can afford to just run our air conditioner all night.
The trick is you keep it at a high enough number so it's not turning on every, like, you know, 10 minutes. Like, it's
well, then maybe
79.
You need to sleep above the covers.
I think you need to shower in the morning.
It, yeah, it wakes you up, it gets you started, wait, if you shower at night,
nope.
It wakes you up.
I disagree.
Two, mute.
Oh, I need this.
Ready?
Three, two, one, flip.
I knew he was gonna do it.
Boom!
What happened?
I knew I should have saved
did
it.
You do one? Yes, perfect.
Yeah, so it's
perfect.
Tied?
Yeah, so
wait, did we all disagree? No, I disagree.
But I also tied the vote.
Yeah,
that's
it's
vote
a vote tie. You only get points if this is in the minority.
Oh, yeah, I'm not in the minority. And
no,
then you guys don't get points either. Cool.
No one gets points.
So the one person that was able to pull off the deceit.
But he burned your card, which is the important part.
Yep, he did. Well played.
He pulled off the deceit.
I knew I should have deceited all
the
That was on you, though.
Why?
Because you left your disagree out on the table for the entire round, and then you picked it up right
before
you went
to play. Oh, because it was from metagaming! Round.
That's metagaming, sir!
It was just being observant! That wasn't that! That wasn't that! I didn't put it down, it was there from the previous one!
Pass the gavel of justice!
Final round.
Okay, picking a card. We're going with, time travel should be banned. Starting now.
Disagree. Disagree. What? You have the opportunity to time travel, you go back and you kill Hitler. You don't ban it, you use it, and you kill Hitler.
But
Laser Corn 4 killing Hitler?
Yeah, but
anyone who disagrees with me, pro Hitler.
But you wouldn't exist.
Pro Hitler!
True, that's not true.
It should not be banned because the way time works, it would just create other different timelines, and it's not like Loki where there's someone tracking timelines. You know, it's string theory. There's a bunch of different styles that are going. So
I can't participate in this argument because the Hitler card was played.
Yeah. You don't want to be pro-Hitler.
I do not want to be pro-Hitler. This is the Supreme Court. We stay away from things like that.
But boofing is allowed.
What? Always boofing. Always A-B-B. Always be boofing.
Always be boofing.
Amy, your opinion on this matter?
Huh?
Time travel. Should it be banned?
Down.
But we want to know. You have to argue.
Huh?
We want to know your opinion.
Time travel.
Amy just got canceled. Live on this video!
Oh, we found our cold open.
Pro Hitler, you're pro time travel.
Oh my god, stop.
Hey, we're out of time. You can't defend that statement anymore. You're just kind of stuck with it. All right, cards down.
Okay.
I've got no skin in the game anymore.
Yeah.
All right.
3, 2, 1, flip
flippity, flippity. I said disagree. Because I don't think A, it will affect us at all.
I agree.
But the disagrees win.
Time travel should be banned because you could end up creating a worse Hitler, a mecha Hitler, if you mess with it.
But that would be for someone else's timeline to deal with. It would not affect our timeline.
No, it wouldn't affect because when you come back into the present time. Well, not
based off of string theory, though. Based off of Back to the Future timelines, sure. But that's not a real thing.
Neither is
string theory. It's a theory.
Anyone who voted disagree is pro-mecha Hitler.
Wait a second. I'm pro-mecha Hitler?
I changed my stance.
I'm pro-cyber.
All right! And thus ends the game! Add up your points, everyone!
Okay.
Total your points. We'll start down here, and you'll announce how many points you have. Amy's clearly cheating! These points are a different color than her original points! Amy, stop cheating! You cheating cheater!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6...
Put that back. You're a cheater, and I don't approve of your cheating.
14 points, sir.
14 points?
No way!
I don't believe you.
I don't believe that either. Especially with your descent. No, you're counting the wrong.
You're counting your discard points? Alright. Jovan's disqualified.
8 or something.
You didn't really have that many wins.
Yeah.
Yeah, he did.
Whatever. This is like golf, right? Lowest score wins? I've got 3.
Theoretically,
states with the least amount of population.
How much did you really have? You had 8?
I'm Missouri.
I had 7.
13.
Wow!
13?!
Oh, I could have won! Right. Had he not screwed me over.
Zach wins and is therefore banned
Thanks
forever
for inviting
from my house.
Me.
But this is the first video we're filming today.
Oh, I don't have
He's
to do the rest?
After this. No, you have to. And you have to do it while I throw stuff at you.
Okay,
for the rest
enough.
Of
fair
the day. Alright, guys, thank you so much for joining me. If you like this game, leave it in the comments. Let us know if we should play again.
Well, maybe we make our own arguments.
Oh, yeah! Custom cards.
Yeah.
I'm sure they have. We can make some easy custom cards.
Yeah.
It's called paper.
Yeah. So, what a cunning invention. Paper. Alright, guys, tell them where you're from and where they can find you.
I'm from Southern California originally. My family's
right,
from
your time
Boston.
Is up. Amy, where can people find you? Where should they go?
Just hang out with LaserCorn. It's fine. We're fine.
Huh?
I'm going to promote my channel since nobody else wants to. You can check out Hyper RPG. Hey!
There'll be links to no one in the description because they didn't promote. And I don't like that Zach won. So I'm just going to bleep over him saying
this. Is this like an Instagram thing? Can we swipe up to go to Hyper?
It's fair.
No,
very fair.
We're not on Instagram.
Swipe right.
Thank you for watching. We'll see you all next time.
Hey, if you enjoyed that, perhaps you'd like to check out our Betrayal Jenga mashup video over here. Or maybe whatever YouTube thinks is best for you over here. And don't forget to subscribe. And, leave a comment and turn on the alerts bell notification system, whatever YouTube wants. Okay, thanks. Bye.